Our solid sphere is in rolling motion. In rolling motion, our body possesses translation kinetic energy, which is represented by kt, as well as rotational kinetic energy, which is represented by kr simultaneously. We have to find out the ratio of kt to sum of kt plus kr for a given sphere. And our options are 10 is to 7, 5 is to 7, 7 is to 10, and 2 is to 5. Over to the next slide. As we can know, the kinetic energy of translation of a body is represented by mv square by 2, which is this part, and the rotational kinetic energy of a body is represented by I omega square by 2. We get this total energy, which is k, which is the sum of kt plus kr in this equation, that is 7.49a. After substituting value of I with mk square, where k is the corresponding radius of gyration of the body and vcm is equal to r omega, we get this equation. As we know that for solid sphere, k square is equal to 2r square by 5. After substituting both these value, we will get the answer, that is second part. Therefore, the ratio is